contagious disease warning. The following message has been transmitted in the request of the World Health Organization. This is not a test. I repeat, this is not a test. It has been detected a new coronavirus. It began in China, but it's now in the US. It can cause respiratory infection, including runny nose, coughing, sore throat, and sometimes a fever. It can cause death if you aren't careful enough. The authorities recommend you stay home. Stay tuned to local media outlets for more information.